That's the most disturbing thing ever. Is that the fucking lights? Just the bricks. Why couldn't it be the lights? Am I supposed to outrun it? Oh, it doesn't crush you. It just pushes you forward. That's disturbing. Then we get to have a hallucination. Scary, loud hallucination. I understand there's some significance to that scene, but why do we have to see it every single time?
I think he gets nuked differently each time. He gets killed by the thingamajig differently each time.
I know, but like... Ooh!
Only of the future, he's...
Yo, oh yeah, buddy, come go!
Eventually, in your dreams, you will dodge his attack.
I still don't understand. There's like keys, locked doors that I've not been able to open, and I can't for the life of me figure out how.
So I just bought the life taker, but now they've come out with a new better sword called the Flimberg.
Not a Flamberg?
It's a Flamberg.
You mean the Flimbergy?
The Flimbergy.
Flamberg.
Flamberg.
Flamberg. Flamberg.
And Frank Berg.
Flamberg. Oh, you want the...
When French guy was here, she was thinking it's fucking stuff. It's terrible.
I have all four of them. Why will it not let me through?
For what?
Do I not?
If I upgrade this once, will it make it more powerful?
No, you don't. There's eight.
No.
Slightly more powerful.
Not awful.
I need lodestones. Brad.
Four make a diamond. And four more make the square.
four of them.
Look at that symbol. Oh, maybe there is. Did you teleport somewhere?
Yeah, I took off. I went back to town.
Like little indentations on the outside of the crystal.
I love how I got a big ass, like beefy looking sword. Now I'm back to like a skinny little fucking long fucking toothpick sword. It's like I'm wielding like a 10-foot pole on my back, except.
So you know how sometimes in like anime and shit you have like weird swords, like the scissor sword. That's a weird sword, right?
Yeah, yeah, that was a weird sword.
I was wondering
it was
if
a
there
very
would
weird
be a sword.
Sword
and it would be just a giant comb. Each of the bristles would be very sharp, stabby little spear things. I wonder if that would actually work as a weapon.
The scissors sword.
Comb sword.
I'd fuck with a comb sword. Way to kick it out of bounds, nerd. You can legitimately dribble this shit like a soccer ball. No, don't go out of bounds. Scored on me. Fuck you, kid. I don't even want to play. Well, shit. Fucking dog just barked at me.
Like Chris Redfield with these guns. Big ass fucking gorilla arms.
You can't do the south until you do the north, but the east and west are optional. Alright. Next time I start a game, I know how to play. Oh, the fucking knight's
so
dying.
There's more triangles. Like it's just.
I could wear his stuff now?
Arisen.
Just the color of my cloak changes, that's all. Fucking Senator Palpatine is my next boss. Holy crap.
Yeah. Find my shit. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. Now let's do that right now.
Are you jerking out?
Think so. Oh, I didn't even know they had a melee attack like that.